I would definitely recommend this automation and electrical engineering program to any students who aspire to be here. I'm Hiruni. I'm from Sri Lanka. I'm studying automation and electrical engineering. It has been my dream to work in like a certain sector, maybe like in factories, manufacturing. So I thought this would give me a better advantage to achieve that dream. So I thought this would be a good option. As a country, I think Finland has a lot of opportunities, education as well as industry. So I liked it.
My name is Quy. I come from Vietnam and I am currently a second year master's student in automation and electrical engineering program. In here, we don't have the limitation for studying. We can study a lot of things ranging from hardware, software, and also the network, machine learning. You can design the curriculum by your own. The community in Aalto is really supportive, really open, and really international. It is something that we cannot be expressed by word. You have to live here, to breathe here, and immerse in the culture here. And we find how unique it is. And I really like it and really appreciate that.
It offered me more than a degree. When you come here, you meet new friends. You have learned new things, innovative atmosphere here. It will change the prospect of life.
My topic is controlled robotics and autonomous systems. What I find exceptional about this is that it's very customizable and you can fit in any other course that is in the campus that is available for you into your study program and mold it into shape that you want it to be.
The particular approach we take to creating the program and teaching the different courses that are here is making it very unique in terms of a combination of practice and basic science, foundational topics that are being presented in many different ways. And if you are the one who wants to pursue greatness in all the disciplines that you find enjoyable, then I believe that this will be the program for you.
I highly recommend Aalto, or especially this program, to those who really want to make a change for a better future and to take care of different or address different kind of challenges that we have in this road toward carbon neutrality.